in this patch, there's only the VCO3 involved, which the sine wave output, it's modulated by two VCOs, a very low frequency, audio frequency, and the output, the sine wave, goes to the Formant filter, and I'm modulating via LFOs the different bands of the filter.